Hello everyone, in this video we will be going over the good, the bad, and the ugly of August 2022. For this video, I would like to focus on the floods that have been occurring in Pakistan. The bad of this event is that the floods occurring in Pakistan have caused a lot of damage. To be precise, 1,739 deaths occurred due to it, as well as almost 13,000 injuries. There is also about 3.2 trillion rupees of property damage, which is equal to $14.9 billion. Despite all of this, I think there are some good things which occurred due to the floods. The good of this event is that during this difficult time there was a lot of unity and connection between people. One example which I think is a prominent one is that several schools, including mine, raised donation funds in order to help areas affected by floods. Our government has also taken a step to paying money to the people who lost their homes, since out of the 7 million people displaced, Pakistan has given 2.47 million people cash handouts worth $264 million.
घड़ी में अपनों का साथ वज़ीर-ए-आज़म फ्लड रिलीफ कैश प्रोग्राम सैलाब से मुतासरा 15 लाख मुस्तहिक खानदानों के 90 लाख अफराद के लिए 37.2 अरब रुपए इमदाद बायोमेट्रिक तस्दीक से 25,000 रुपए फी खानदान फराहमी मुस्तहिक घरानों की तस्दीक के बाद मुतासरा इलाकों में शराकत दार बैंकों के खुसूसी कैंप्स के जरिए रकम की अदायगी जिसके लिए 8171 से उन्हें रहनुमाई SMS भेजा जाएगा इसके अलावा सर्वे की तकमील के बाद हर मुतासरा घर की तामीर नौ के लिए 5 लाख रुपए फी घर और जांबहक अफराद के वरसा के लिए 10 लाख रुपए फी खानदान इमदाद
अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिस An organization in Pakistan, known as the Al-Khidmat Foundation has also donated 10 billion PKR of relief goods, as well as delivered clean drinking water and food to the flood victims. This shows that there is always a ray of light in every situation, even in the most catastrophic ones. It is a pleasant sight to see people helping and working together. The ugly of this month is the ugliest side, which people can show in times of hardship and desperation, namely, greed. I would like to backtrack to a specific news which occurred in January, which is when people got stuck in their cars overnight during a heavy and unexpected snowstorm. Just as the owners of the hotels increased the prices, tent manufacturers also increased the price, as much as up to 15,000 rupees per tent. Just to show you the comparison, before the demand of tents increased the average price of tents varied from 7,500 to 8,000 rupees, while after the demand rose the average increased between 12,000 to 15,000 rupees. No matter how unfortunate and difficult the situation is, greed is always present at the cost of people's humanity. What a sad state of affairs. However, we have to keep faith in humanity, that the good will always prevail over the bad. This is what life is about. This is all for this month. I hope you enjoyed. Apologies for being so late. I will see you next time for the good, the bad, and the ugly of September 2022.